DeAndre Rudolph has been adjudicated as man of the match.